After downloaded and installed via Go Apps, run via apps on your Android mobile device. Enter the room name and code as shown on the left bottom corner of the projection screen. And press login. Press present and confirm mirror projection. You can minimize via apps and start the presentation.